Alright, so we're gonna do an outline first. We'll look at them. As always, if you go back and watch this later and you see that I totally walked by and didn't see and missed one of the stone hinges in the ruins, please let me know, timestamp it. I will go back and get it. I spent a lot of time in these planes looking, and I've done quite a bit off camera too. You guys haven't even seen that. Crazy how hard it is to find this thing. I feel like they went a little too rare in this one. See me? I feel like that's a yes. They're all coming. Damn it! If those one stars hit you hard, even if you got the shield up. Car will take care of them, but. Fighting each other enough, they won't recognize. I guess I'll keep going. I'm really just exploring and looking, so. Huge issue if items are full. I got more uncooked black metal at home than I have things to do with it, so. I started looking into making those black metal chests. I bet they have a lot of space. On the coast. Better for exploring than a little fog. Keep you from seeing anything. When it's foggy, all the trees look like don't hit it. Bird. That was a mosquito. Bear, I don't have anything. Not that wood. Bear, feathers and wood. Bitch. You guys aren't nothing compared to that boss at the bottom of the hill tower. Here we go again. Still a 2-star. Got him. Like, I'm not trying to fight them. Just the bloodlust gets me. Now, if I knew that the ruin could potentially be in one of these camps, I'd kill every damn camp. Shamans everywhere. Well, they're slow, so let's run away. Oh no. Really, dude? Fuck, fuck. Please get away from the shaman of a fighting chain. Jesus. You're not against three. Out of bone mass. Oh, there's another camp there. Did I hit that? I was almost dead. I got that level 2 dead. I'm about to die. He is that close to me. God damn it. I think the smart thing to do would be to take all the stuff back, drop it off of the house, then come back here and get the rest of it and carry on. So I'm gonna do that. Let's say I'm gonna edit this out of the video though. Not a waste of time. All right, food's still good. Oh, they were bros, man. What? What does that mean? What? What's attacking me? Who were bros? What does this mean? Oh shit. See, oh, the goblins. One goblin? Is he like a boss? So he's a normal. Ustar? You fucking kidding me? Dude. Holy shit. I'm gonna take them out fast too, watch. Oh shit. That's boss boy. Even with bow mass, hit me like freight train there. This little guy to fuck off. Ow. Really? It might be time to make outer stone walls. This is the shit you're gonna be throwing at me. Busted my wall in no seconds. Wow. What do you think the monster said for a new fire? What's up, Meadows? Can you chill out? Like, crazy fire right now and the music doesn't match. Stamina. Oh, damn it. I'm shielding him. Oh. If you want to leave, go for it. Not leaving. Oh, heck. Like, I'm not gonna stop you from leaving. By all means. Will he despawn? Cool. The other one. We can check on the other one. I was only 19, man, I've lost a lot of skills. All these deaths. That's cool. If they're from different biomes, they do not play nice together. I appreciate it. We ain't real. Me. At least I won't go cold at night because I'm busy burning to death. You'd think the rock would protect me from the fire. No, his fire goes through the rock. Oh. Pop that shield. So small. Keep missing. Ah. Well, that was a hell of an attack on my base. It's the same guys, weren't they? Yeah. Definitely need more arrows, jeez. I'll have to make more. Wait, wrong thing. Let's just put the feathers in here. I don't know why I don't in here. Okay. What were we doing? Going to bed. Oh yeah, we're exploring the plains over there. Yeah, so I was store dashing earlier tonight. I earned that extra money for Christmas. And I had my e-cigarette on my lap when I got out of the car. So it fell to the ground and shattered the glass tank. I had luckily had a replacement that came with it, but it's a smaller, thinner So it holds much less, so unfortunately I have to fix it or refill it constantly. Yeah, I went to the wrong one. Might as well just go back to my dead body and get the stuff. And we're gonna check out that ruin I saw on the way back. Hard enough to see as is, but the fog is much worse. I don't want to play with you, Lox. Shit. Ah. Come on. Get off me. Okay, fully recovered. Let's go check out that. That followed me. Go check out that Stonehenge. Yep, there it is. Alright, fingers crossed. Hopefully, we got a ruin over here for the boss location. Yes! Fuck yes, finally! Oh my gosh! Oh, fuck. The screenshot time? You're damn right, it's screenshot time. Let's get a better angle. See me? Oh shit, I pissed them all off. Fuck this. Nope. Learn a lesson. Run. Damn it. We'll see if that works or not. Fuck. Yeah, definitely not fighting now. We finally found it. It is time to start preparing. Yeah, get there, set up a portal. Lots to do now. I did see a video on how the best and easy way to kill him involves like digging a hole and killing him that way. I might end up doing that method. Okay. Far enough from the shaman, I think we can take this guy. I'll start putting stuff away. So we are going to need a few more of these. Need 20, because we're, alright, so we're going to make a portal, obviously, too, once we get over there. 10 each, so we're going to... plenty of fine wood and cores. And we picked a few up. I forgot. Oh. Any more cores, so we'll have to hit up that too. It's starting to lose your voice after you talk so much. All right, grab the core real quick. There's one over here by the bone mass, so that should drop me at least one. I don't remember where the hell I left my boat. I'll be over there by the plains. I don't know, it'd be up there by the cavern, or the Howling Caverns. That's the last place I sailed, yeah, up here. Okay, that's closer to him anyway, so that works out. Dougluth. Spelling right, hold on. Ag. Oof. Doom. Ah, fucking angles. Oh shit. Oh, ouch. Oh, of course he didn't take any fall damage. There's that tree I knocked down and fell down the hill. I could do a repair. Let's do that real quick. Get out. Head north and see if this leads us there. We'll come back and get the boat. Islands? Fuck. Get this cloud mistland out of here. How'd the deliveries go today, man? Cool. Yeah, so I did some door dashing tonight, and I did it for 4 hours, and I got 2 deliveries. And a whopping $18. Oh yeah, I bet that's tough. Oh, I forgot the chat off. There we go, people can see what the hell we're talking about. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna try to get a second job at Walmart stocking or something. Cause the deliveries are just, there's not doing it here. It's almost not worth my time. Sit there for an hour waiting for a Casey's order because they're slow making their pizzas. And I get $5. Thanks. Big bitch.
Thank you.
Well, it's nice and dark, so I can't do a big reveal, but finally found it. Alright, so we need to make our portal somewhere. We don't want to be near. Be anywhere near he can kill it. Here a little bit. Down here. Grab some wood, make a little section there. Oh yeah. Pretty chill music. Peaceful game. Yeah, we'll go back. We'll go back. All right, well, I'm gonna call it quits here. And I think next time we're gonna try to fight the fifth boss of the game. And thanks for joining me, everybody. I'll see you later.